morning, children. I hope you all are doing good. I know it's your summer break and you all are stuck at home because of the pandemic. You cannot go out, but it is very important to stay home safely. And now the interesting part of the summer break is here, that is your summer camp. So I guess you all must be very excited for the activities to be conducted, isn't it? Let's begin a very, very, very interesting activity for today. That is your puppet show. Once upon a time, on a hot summer day, a thirsty crow was flying here and there in search of water. Children, what has happened on a hot summer day? You feel thirsty, isn't it? So here is the little crow that was flying here and there in search of water. So while he was flying here and there in search of water, he discovers a pot of water. Was very happy to see the pot of water. When he tried to drink the water in the pot, he could not reach it because the water was very little at the bottom of the pot. So he started thinking of an idea how he can drink the water from the pot. Suddenly, he saw some pebbles lying nearby the floor around the pot. So he started collecting the pebbles, and one by one he started dropping the pebbles into the pot so that the water can rise. And slowly, slowly, children, he kept putting the pebbles into the pot, and the level of the water rose. The water came at the top surface of the pot. Finally, he was so happy to see the water, and he quenched his thirst properly and flew away. So children, what do we learn from this story? We learn that where there's a will, there's a way. That means the crow. Our little crow was thirsty. He wanted to drink water, but he could not get water. So what did he think? He thought of an idea because he wanted to drink water. And when he saw those little pebbles over here, so he made use of these pebbles to get the water on top of the pot. And finally, he quenched his thirst and flew away. Children, I hope that you have liked this video and you have also liked the way of storytelling through puppetry. And I really wish that you also try and make such lovely puppets through telling stories and learning the same. Thank you so much, children, for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel for such lovely videos in the near future. Children, before I end this video, I would like to share how I made these little finger puppets. For making finger puppets, you will need plain white paper of any size that you have, or I had these stick notes, these multicolored stick notes. You will also be needing a fevicol to stick, a scissor, some sketch pens, pencil. Just keep in mind, when you're using the scissors, then you will be doing it under the guidance of your parents. Okay
children, so before making anything, you have to understand the characters of your story. So the first thing that I'm going to draw is a sun, because our story begins on a hot summer day. So this is how you can draw a sun. You can also first take the help of somebody elder in the family to help you draw. So this is how we've drawn, and now I will be needing a scissor to cut. But remember, you will be cutting with the help of your parents.
So children, here is the sun after cutting out, and now you will be needing the colors. If you have sketch pens, very good. If you have crayons, then you can use crayons for coloring. So children, here is how the sun looks after coloring, and now we will learn how to make the finger roll. As I told you, you can use these color papers. If you have big color papers, then you can fold them and then cut them into four parts. Or if you have the white paper, that too can be folded into two equal halves and then cut from here according to your size of the finger. So how I'll do is, I'll just pluck one leaflet from here, and what I'll do is, I will roll it. I will roll it this way, okay? And then I'm going to apply Fevicol at the end here, okay? This is how you apply at the border, and as I told you, you will roll it this way with the help of your finger and then try to close it. Okay. So this is how your finger puppet would look. And then just leave it for 10 to 15 seconds so that it can dry up properly. And then what you can do is, you can apply some Fevicol over here and finally stick your puppet here. Ta-da! Our finger puppet is ready. You can put it in your fingers, and likewise you can select different characters for your story. And do tell me in the comments of what story for you would be taking for your puppetry show. Thank you so much. So children, here's how you can make these beautiful puppets, and we'll be meeting in our next video. Till then, stay safe, stay happy, and keep wearing the mask and using sanitizer, because that is very important. Thank you, children.